Shalom to everyone. We're learning Shiur Zera Shimshon, Parashat Emor, page Kuf Aleph, Letter Dalet. This Shiur should bring the Fosh Lema to my Tzipora, but Belor. And sponsor of our Shiur today is Minu Miriam Chedva Bat Malor and her family. Hashem should give her רפואה שלמה, פרנסה טובה, בריאות, נחת מילדים ונכדים שגדלו בתורה מצדו מעשים טובים וכן יהי רצון ונאמר אמן. And also sponsor of today's shiur is לעילוי נשמת, on Sunday was לוויה, she passed away, she should be רוח השם תניחנה בגן עדן, נעמי בת רבקה. And רפואה שלמה to רפאל ויטלי בן רבקה. And Lefa Shlema, David Ben Osnat, Vgam Kol Chole Amo Yisrael, and Besorot Tovot to Mula Aaron Ben Abo, Mula Manuzi Ben Yisrael Chai, Vgam Morechai Ben Devorah, Vgam to everyone Hashem should send Lefa Shlema, Parnasa Tova, Atzlacha Rabba, Besorot Tovot, only good news, Lefa Shlema, fully, Shlomo Ben Berach. Okay. This week's parasha, Parashat Emor, Lela Dalit. Parasha talks about korbanot of all the holidays: Pesach, Shavuot, Sukkot, and Rosh Hashanah, Yom Kippur. And regarding Rosh Hashanah, there's a pasuk. It says, "Tikku b'chodesh shofar, blow." And the new moon, new month, new moon, shofar, bakese leyom chagenu, on the full moon of the day of our holiday. Bakese, second explanation of this means, when the moon is hiding herself. The moon is hiding itself. Now, let's understand what is going on in our beautiful Zera Shimshon. Put your seatbelts on. Put your fingers on the words. Thank you everyone for coming. Rabbi Ariel here, Rabbi Ilan, Rabbi Michael, all of you here. Ah, Rabbi Hillel. Yeah? Put your seatbelts on and let's enjoy. This shiur should change everything, whatever maybe we couldn't fix. And you will see all the enemies of Klal Israel, our Malo Baruch Avram here. Shalom Aleichem. All our enemies, Be'ezrat Hashem, will go under. And Klal Yisrael will be always up. Amen. As usual. Midrash Rabbah. And Parashat Vayikra, Chavtet Vav, it says Al Pasuk, regarding the Pasuk, Bachodesh, Hashvi'i Be'echad Lachodesh, on the seventh month, on the first of the month. Why Rosh Hashanah falls on the seventh month? What's the first month of Jewish nation?
Nisan.
Then Iyar. Sivan, Tammuz, Av, Elul, Tishrei. Tishrei is month number 7. Today, when after Shur I will ask you why Tishrei is month number 7, you will know 100% the answer. Rav Berachia Patach in Vayikra Chavtet Vav. Rav Berachia opens up on the Pasuk and he says, regarding the first day of the first month, of the first day of the seventh month, which is first of Tishrei, Rosh Hashanah, Pasuk says, Tik'u b'chodesh shofar. The only time we have
the month of shofar
every year mitzvah to blow shofar is on Rosh Hashanah. We learn from Yovel, and we blow mitzvah to blow shofar on Rosh Hashanah. It says, Tik'u b'chodesh shofar. Blow on the new moon, new month, shofar. Bakese, at the time of the hiding, leyom chagenu, when the moon hides itself on the day of the holiday. What's the day of the holiday? First of Tishrei. V'chi kol ha-chodashim enam chodesh. I don't understand, says Zera Shimshon. What, all the other months are not new moon, not new months, not Rosh Chodesh? Every month is Rosh Chodesh. Why are you saying on Tishrei is Rosh Chodesh, new month, new moon? Every month is new month, new moon. Ela. Ezeu chodesh shenitkasa. Ah, which month the moon is hiding itself? V'yeshlo chag, and it has also a holiday. V'chago beyomo, and the holiday on its day.
Rosh Hashanah.
On Rosh Hashanah, moon is hiding on the day of the holiday of the Rosh Hashanah. When is that? On Rosh Hashanah, and the new moon, and the new moon, the moon is hiding. It's on Rosh Hashanah. By the way, don't forget. Every month we announce, next month is new month, next month new month.
Only on the month before we don't.
Tishrei, if coming, upcoming week, we don't mention Rosh Chodesh. We're hiding away from Satan. Why? Today you will have clear picture what is going on altogether. Iyatem. Iyatem motzeh. Ela b'chodesh Tishrei. You will not find all this when moon is hiding on the day of the holiday on the first of the month.
Exactly.
Only you will find on first of Tishrei, which is Rosh Hashanah. No other time you will find it. B'chodesh ze, on this month, tichatshu ma'asechem b'shofar. Your actions will be renewed with shofar. What it says? B'chodesh. Tik'u b'chodesh shofar. It says, blow on the new day of the new month, shofar. And the Rosh Hashanah will blow shofar. Why? Because it's chodesh, chadash. You mitchadesh, you become new person. You renew yourself on Rosh Hashanah. Through what? Through blowing of the shofar. B'chodesh ze, on this month, Tishapru ma'asechem. What means shofar? From the word shapila. Shapila means beautiful. Shofar beautifies your actions. All the actions you did bad. Shofar meshaper beautifies. Do you imagine? Why shofar always you take shofar that little bit bent? Throughout the year, we forget about to be humble. As soon as Chazan or Rav blows the shofar, ooh, right away you get like you feel like as if your heart is falling on the floor. Like, you lower, like Satan is running away. Yetzer Hatov is standing there and tries to humble you. That humbling right away makes your actions good to do shofar. So we see from here two things shofar does. Number one, renews your action. Number two, makes your actions beautiful. It's renewed and it's beautiful. Now let's continue. V'katav ha'yafe toar. And Sefer Yafe Toar wrote, B'shem ha'midrash, Huva be'kolbo. From the name of the midrash that is brought in Kolbo. Shasatan mekatreg al Israel shem chot'im. Satan
prosecutes
on Jewish nation that we are sinners. V'akadosh baruch hu omer lo, Have edim. Hashem says, as you know in the Torah, says al pi shnayim edim o shlosha edim yakum davar. Because of two witnesses, the thing is established. Go bring me two witnesses. Satan says, Hashem, you scared me? I'll bring you two witnesses. When it happens, everything. When did Hashem create Adam HaRishon?
Sixth day
of creation, right? If the world was created on 25th of Elul, 6 days when? First of Tishrei, Rosh Hashanah. Hashem created Adam on Rosh Hashanah. And Hashem said to him, I created you on this day, I'm judging you on this day. So Hashem is judging Adam HaRishon on Rosh Hashanah. And that day, every year, Satan comes and speaks Lashon Hara about us. Hashem says, Satan says, Hashem, your nation are sinners, they cheat on you, they don't keep Shabbat, they don't keep Kashrut, they don't wear tefillin, they speak Lashon Hara all day long. They do all these averot.
Throws the book on us. All the files.
That's right. V'kadosh Baruch Hu omer lo, Hashem says to him, excuse me, I don't take your words. I need two witnesses. Go get me witnesses. Satan says, it's a problem? I'll bring it. And first witness that Satan brings is a sun. Sun, you see Jewish people during the daytime. You give a suntan when they don't walk around with kippah, right? Or you become a satan when it's hot weather. And some people have to walk not fully modest. And Jewish people look at them, right? And Satan right away takes a picture. Like video is looking at me. Every time I blink, video takes my picture, right? And the whole world sees it. When? Next 5 minutes. It goes right away. Sometimes it's alive, the same second. Right away, sun, throughout the year, takes our image and puts in Hashem. Says, Hashem, I'm the witness. Hashem says, Chazak Baruch, but I need second witness. Mm-hmm. Where's the second witness? The now, Satan is going after the moon. Omer laKadosh Baruch Hu, ein echad me'id. One witness is not good enough for me. I need second one. Omer lo havei acher. Ah, Satan, go bring me the second one. Holech lehavi alvana. Satan goes to get the second witness. He goes to get the moon. Ve'eno motze sheimit kasebo. Satan comes to find the moon. He cannot find him. Why? Moon is hiding.
Hide and seek.
Hide and seek. And because of this, the pasuk says here, bakese. On the day when you're hiding. Tikhu b'chodesh shofar. On the first day of the new month of the new year. 7 months. Seventh. Why number seven?
Tishrei.
Blow shofar. Tishrei. When? When my friend is hiding. Why Hashem chose this day when the moon is hiding?
So that we don't get judged.
Lomar. Sheme'et Hashem haya. It was from Hashem. Sometimes you face problems. You think, where is the problem come from? From him, from him, from her, from her. It's coming from Hashem. And there's a reason for it. Hashem says, I want to torture you a little bit to extend your life. You think that someone is choking you. No, it's made to extend your life. For good. Everything's for good. And we should know it comes from Hashem. And Hashem says, I prepared you. You look at the Satan made out of fire, you get scared. Then he says, you know what, I'm going to bring you sun. 15,000 times sun is bigger than the world. Can you imagine? Than the whole earth. 15,000 times. Some say 150,000 times. If you see such a witness, you get trembled. Hashem says, don't worry. I made it all and I made it for you. Where's the second witness? No second witness. Even though you're so big, 15,000 times bigger than the whole world. What Gemara Chagigah page 13 says, to walk around the whole world, how many years you need? 500 years. Thank you. Sun, 15,000 times bigger than that. You look at it, you get scared. But you know what the problem is? It's only one witness. Hashem says, nullify it. Get out of here. You're zero. Gurnished.
I need another witness.
I need another one. And there dismissed. Is no. Hashem prepared that. That this judgment should be on this day when the moon is hiding. Kedei shelo yimatze ota ha-satan le'avia ad kan leshono. So Satan doesn't bring a second witness to cause us in trouble. And until here, brings the...
That's going to happen. Never it's going to happen.
And only this sefer, Yefeh Tohar, brings this beautiful explanation. Yes, le'dagdek. Let's analyze. There is something very deep here. Let's analyze. Ma'u atam shenoten lechidush uleshipur ha-ma'asim. Why do I need to renew my actions, beautify my actions, and only what can do? What can renew and beautify my actions? What is that? Shofar. Shofar leshaper. Mm-hmm. Only shofar can renew and beautify my actions. יש לדגדג, מהו הטעם שנותן לחידוש ולשיפור המעשים? מה שסיים הכתוב בכיסא ליום חגנו. And the pasuk finishes with what? On the day of the holiday that moon is hiding. What it comes to teach us? Shofar blowing on this day when moon is hiding. The mashma שהשטן אין לו עדים להביא. Comes out. Satan doesn't have witnesses to bring. לפי שהלבנה נכסת. Because...
The moon is concealed.
The moon is covered. וכי בשביל זה יחויב האדם לעשות טוב ותקן הקלקול. I want to ask you a question. You come to the judgment. And you don't know what will happen after that. You'll go home or you'll not go home. For how long you will go home, for how long you will not go home. Lo aleinu v'lo al b'nechem v'lo alechem. And now, you see second witness not there. You will come out to do teshuva after this? No! You'll walk around happy, woohoo, don't worry. The second witness is not there. I could do whatever I want. Hashem protects me. Adarava, opposite. Hayam akom lo lomar chas v'shalom. Shalom yeli, ki av bishlulud libi elech. I have peace upon me. I could go follow my all heart desires. Nothing will happen to me. I'm not scared of nothing. Why? Because second witness is not there. V'shem eloi tamez b'tshuvato. And what? He's going to make tshuva. He's not going to work hard for it. Why? Second witness is not there. Nothing could harm me. Hashem protects me. Lefi she'en lo shum pachat. Because he has no fear. Ve'od and also. Kasha. Ma'u le'yom chagenu. Another question. What does that mean on the day of our holiday? Da'ilu lomar be'yom chagenu. What it says? Tiku b'chode shofar. Blow on the new month, new moon. New day, shofar. Bakese leyom chagenu. On the covering.
It's a day of our holiday.
Leyom. What's leyom?
Day.
To the day.
Of the day, yeah.
To. Le. Leyom. To the day. Doesn't say bayom. On the day. But it says to the day and not on the day. That is another question. I brought for you 4 or 5 different questions. To understand all those questions, we have to go on to the answers. What was the questions that we asked today?
Why the 7 months?
Why it says, shofar makes you humble, renew your action, beautify your action, and how do I get scared if second witness doesn't show up? Isn't this I'm going to feel good about myself and do more averot? Because second witness never shows up. Another question. Why it says, on the day, to the day of covering. Why they say, on the day of the covering. This is 4 beautiful questions we asked. Now let's go to the answers. Ulitaretz hakol, yesh ledagdek. To answer all these questions, let's analyze. Alma shamru zal. Regarding what the Gemara Shabbat Page 31b says, Lamed Aleph Amud Bed. Al Pasuk, regarding the Pasuk. Listen to this Pasuk. I'm telling you, I know this Pasuk for close to 20 years. And I never in my life learned this Pasuk so deep. If I would learn it 20 years ago, today I would be a different person. Ve'ate Israel. And now, Jew. Ma Adonai Elohecha Shoel Meimach. What Hashem is your God asking from you? By the way, Gemara over there, in Gemara Shabbat, page 31b, says, from here we learn, you have to make 100 brachot a day. Al tikra ma ela mea. Ve'ate Israel mea. Hashem Elohecha Shoel Meimach. And now, Jew, you should know 100. Hashem is asking from you a day. What's mea? 100 brachot a day we should make. This is a simple understanding. But let's get to know the Pasuk real. Va'ate Israel, and now Jew. Ma Hashem Elokecha. What Hashem your God? Sho'el me'imach. Is asking from you, demanding from you. From you! Demanding. Ki'im le'il'ah. Simple thing. What? Fear of Him. Just a fear of Hashem. Is it a big deal? Is it expensive thing or cheap thing? Let's see. I'm reading the beginning of the
paragraph.
Ultaretz hakol. To answer all this, yesh ledagdek. Let's analyze. Al masham ruzal. Regarding this, what Gemara Shabbat page 31b says. Al pasuk, ve'ate Israel ma Adonai Elohecha shoel me'imach. Regarding the pasuk, and now Jew, what Hashem your God is asking from you? Kim le'ilah, a simple thing, just a fear of Him. אין לו לקדוש ברוך הוא בעולמו אלא אוצר של עילת שמיים בלבד. Hashem has only one treasure in this world. Nothing for Hashem is important. He doesn't care about nothing in this world but one thing. A spark in your heart, how much you have fear of Hashem. 1%, 3%, 15%, 99%, 100%. How much you have fear of Hashem. A sin is coming to you, how much you are scared not to do the sin. 10%, 100%, depends. This is the question. Shenemar, Va'ata Israel, Va'alohu, Sho'el, She'ilu Oto, Ve'ishmeru Kol Mitzvotav. You're telling me Hashem is only asking one thing. Hashem is telling us that we should have fear from Him and keep all the mitzvot. Dichtiv, Lalechet Bechol Derachav. You have to go, follow by all the paths of Hashem. Lishmor et mitzvot Adonai Elohecha. And keep all the commandments of your God. So I don't understand. You're telling me Hashem is asking simple thing, fear. Hashem is wanting me to follow all the paths. Keep all the mitzvot.
Yeah, fear you have it all.
So is just the fear? Is it, if you have a fear, you have everything? I don't understand. I think Molo Ilan practices, Rabbi Ilan practices Zera Shimshon before he comes here.
I think
gets all these jackpots.
Sitting next to you.
Thank you. V'yesh lomar. The answer is Hashem asking big thing, small thing, one thing, or all the mitzvot? What is Hashem asking from us? V'yesh lomar. The answer is shadiyuku mimilad me'imach. The diyuk, the analyzation of this pasuk is from me'imach. Hashem doesn't ask from nothing from a person. One thing. Hashem says everything is from me. You will have a child. Tall, short. Black skin, white skin. Smart or not smart. Everything from me, Hashem says. A little bit big, a little bit small. Everything from me, Hashem says. Big, strong, small, skinny. Everything Hashem says from me. One thing is from you. What is that? Fear. How much you will have fear from me? I cannot tell you this. I cannot teach you this.
Wow.
You should come with it to me.
Wow.
This is Sho'el Me'imach. Hashem is demanding from you only one thing. How much you give? And I'll tell you one thing. My father is to teach me. When it comes to Yirat Shamayim, comes to fear of Hashem, Hashem knows if you're just showing in public or you with Him one-on-one, even in private. That you don't show off out of yourself. If you are real or you just pretend to be real, Hashem knows this is important. Hashem is demanding one thing. Hashem doesn't demand from us how many pages Gemara you learned, how many halachot a day you learn. You learn one, but how do you learn one? Are you learning to keep? I don't just to know. But one thing Hashem says, I demand from you what? Fear. How much fear you have towards me. V'yesh lomar, the answer is shadiyuku mimilad me'imach, from you. Shaya lo lomar mimcha, just say from you. Mimcha. Why it says me'imach, like demanding from within you, exact from within you. What does that mean from within you? Ela vaday de mari ayirat shamayim shehi bide adam davke kede amrinan. Fear of Hashem, it's in your hands. Nothing is in your hands. Nobody can guarantee I will live 120 years. Nobody can guarantee for that. But how will I have fear to Hashem? How will I have kavanah when I put my tefillin? How will I keep Shabbat? This is in my hands. Because this is me, how much I put on it. How much I wait for Shabbat. Some people cannot wait until Shabbat comes out. Some people cannot wait when Shabbat comes in. This is where we have Shomer, Shabbat, Shemor, and Zachor. You know Shomer means? Two meanings. Keep and wait. By Yaakov Avinu, when Yaakov Avinu heard the dreams from Yosef, it says, Va'aviv shamar et adavar. Rashi says in Parashat Vayeshev over there, in the beginning, it says, what means shamar? He was waiting for it to happen. Shomer Shabbat, it's not on Shabbat, from Sunday. I have 6 days left for Shabbat, 5 days left, 3 days left, 2 days left. Oh, in 2 minutes Shabbat. Let me go keep Shabbat. You're waiting for Shabbat. That is Shomer Shabbat. He's asking somebody, are you Shomer Shabbat? Of course I'm Shomer Shabbat. Nah, I'm asking you from Monday or from Sunday, Yom Rishon, Yom Sheni, from then you're waiting for Shabbat. That's Shomer Shabbat. Gemara Brachot, page 33 says, Lamed Gimel Amud Bet. Guys, soon is Lag BaOmer coming tomorrow night. Get ready. Lamed Gimel Amud Bet. Lag. Hakol Bidei Shamayim. It says over there, everything is in Hashem's hands. You will be rich, you will be not rich. You will be smart, you will be not smart. Everything is in Hashem's hands. Chutz Mi'irat Shamayim. Except for fear of Hashem. That is in your hands. V'akatuv Omer. Mr. Eli Davidov, thank you for asking such an important question. Does the fear consist everything? Yes. As person without heart, nothing. Same thing. A person without fear, nothing. The fear is key to everything, but let's see how it explains. Let's get to there step by step and you will see the beauty of it. How rabbis learned Gemara, how rabbis learned Pasuk. A simple phrase in the Torah, how do you learn it? Bereshit bara Elokim et ha-shamayim. Oh, okay, I did, I translated, I understood. Ve'at Yisrael ma Hashem Elokecha shoel me'imach. And now Jew, what Hashem is asking from you? Kim le'ilah. Oh, Hashem is asking from you fear. Just a fear of Hashem, good. No, it's not so simple. Hashem is demanding from you one thing. Nothing. Hashem doesn't say every day, cut your finger, bring me 2 drops blood korban. Doesn't say that. Fear. When you are alone, nobody watches you. Will you go to sin? Will you not go to sin? Will you follow Hashem's path? You will not follow Hashem's path. This is a very important question.
Also, you can look at it another way. Fear Hashem and don't fear anyone else. Don't fear no other God. Just fear God. Hashem, Yirat Hashem.
100%.
A lot of people don't have fear in God. They fear, oh, I'm going to get a ticket, or I fear the judge. What do you put all your fear in Hashem. Hashem's going to take care of everything.
That's right.
That fear.
That is exactly point. We're getting there. We'll take 3-4 minutes, a little bit late, but we're getting there. Akol Bidei Shamayim, Gemara Brachot page 33b says, Akol Bidei Shamayim, Chutz Mi'irat Shamayim. Everything is in Hashem's hands except for fear of Hashem. Va'katuv Omer, and Pasuk says, Ma Hashem Elokecha Shoel Me'imach. What Hashem, your God, is asking from you. Eno Rotze Lak Davar Sheu Me'imach Davka She'en Lo Chelek Bo. Hashem says, I'm demanding from you one thing that I don't have my share in it even. In my life, Hashem has share. In my watch, Hashem has share. In my property, Hashem has share. In my life, my income, my bank account, Hashem has share in everything. One thing Hashem doesn't have share is in my fear of Hashem. Hashem says, it's fully your account. That is your account. When King asked, what that famous rabbi's name? Abarbanel, Adon Abarbanel, he asked him and he said, how much do you worth? He says, maybe $100,000. He says, what are you talking about? Your house, $5 million. He says, no. Until today, I gave tzedakah of $100,000, maybe. This is what mine. How much my mitzvot, how many times I wear tefillin, how many times I say Amen, Baruch Hu, Baruch Shmo, Amen, Yeshmer, Abba, Mamarach, how much I keep Shabbat, how much I do mitzvot, this is my Yirat Shamayim. The rest is not my account. You asking me about my house, after 120 leave, after 120 years I go, house stays, I go. That's not mine, I don't take it with me. My mitzvot, my Masim Tovim, how much people embarrass me, I sit quiet, I don't answer back, that's what I take with me. Va'adayin kasha. Still there's a difficulty. Ala pasuk lama amar belashon shelila. Why it's such a not clear language? Ma Hashem Elokecha shoel me'imach. What Hashem is asking from you? Not clear language. V'lo amar bedavka Hashem Elokecha Hashem shoel me'imach ha'ila. Just say Hashem demanding from you fear. He says, no. What Hashem is asking from you? But one thing. Simple thing. What? Fear. Why are you going like this? She goes straight. Sir, you Jew, good. Hashem is asking from you fear. Finished. Period. Tochka. Speak like that. Direct. Why Hashem going like this? Veshlomar, the answer is, She'en achinami she'akadosh baruch hu rotzeh hakol. Of course Hashem wants all 613 mitzvot to be kept. Kediktivet, it says, achar ze after this, lishmor et mitzvot Hashem ve'et chukotav. You have to keep Hashem's mitzvot and all the laws. Ve'ad rabba ikar sheva chayilahu. They're both right. Father and son. The main praise you get for keeping Shabbat is because you have a fear. The main praise you get for answering Amen properly with the full Amen and not Amen or Man, Man. Amen. Amen Yeheshme Rabba Mevorach. Le'alam ulalme almaya itbarach. When you answer properly, brachot, you say, some people say, Baruch Amen Amen Shalom. What does that mean? You didn't even say Hashem's name. You're just eating, stealing from Hashem. Hashem's name is not Adonai, Adonai. Baruch Ata Adonai, Eloheinu, Melech Ha'olam. Some people say, Baruch Amen Shalom. What does that mean? What did you say? Who are you blessing?
Swallowing words.
Some people swallow apple with the bracha ending. It's good. Yatsa. Venichnas. Ve'adraba ika sheva chayirahu. All this, what we do is thank you to fear. The praise of the mitzvot keeping is fear. Between us, who is in your room? You sleeping on one bed, your wife sleeping on second bed. And let's say today is not, she's not clean, Nida. Who is there in your house to see what are you doing? Will you go sin or will you not sin? That's your fear. That's your fear. That's between you and Hashem. This is what we said in the beginning. If person shows off his fear, in hidden, all the secrets are out. Once in hidden, it's all out. It's going to be in public out one day as well. But when he's with me and Hashem, and I don't care, I'm here, I'm there, I'm everywhere, I'm with Hashem, nothing to fear for. He is real. What's Yisrael? What means Yisrael? Yashar-el. Be straight with Hashem. This is what Yisrael stands for. All the fathers and mothers' names are there. Avraham, Yitzchak, Yaakov, Moshe, Sarah, Rivka, Rachel, Leah, Yisrael. Everything is there. I don't want to go. They were straight with Hashem. Lefi she'al yadai yishmor kol ha-mitzvot. Because of the fear, you'll keep all the mitzvot. Ve'im ken, ha'il'a, Ena ikara mitzvah. The fear of Hashem is not a mitzvah.
It's the source.
It's the source. Umishumachi lo ratzalomal bedavka Hashem elokecha shoel mimcha ayira. Hashem is not demanding from you fear. Hashem says, I'm not demanding fear from you. It's not like Hashem says, I want from you fear. I don't want from you fear. Hashem says, I want from you mitzvot. But I demand from you what? Fear. Because if you have no fear, there's no mitzvot. Mitzvot are coming because of fear. This way it says, crooked way, not direct way. Remember last question, why Hashem says,
indirect.
What Hashem is asking from you? Indirect. And then what we answered? Oh, fear. Why are we going indirect?
It could also be through love. Why through fear?
We're going there. That's the point about love, we'll go there. Because if there's no love, there's no nothing to keep. Person cannot keep nothing unless there's love to Hashem. We'll get there now. This way it doesn't say direct. Hashem demands from you fear. Let's turn the page in page Kufbet. Hashem is not demanding fear. Hashem is demanding everything. But everything comes from the fear. This is why Hashem didn't say directly, I need fear. Hashem says, I want fear, but my main thing is what? All the mitzvot. Okay. One day, I never tell stories here, that's about time. One day, Chafetz Chaim was in a wagon, and the guy, the rider, said to Chafetz Chaim, please watch over, I need to stop over here, there's nice apple trees, I need to take 4 or 5 apples from the tree, if you see someone's coming, just scream, coming, coming, I'll just wait. As Chafetz Chaim saw this guy was running to take apple, he says, coming, coming! He ran. Next mile, he saw again tree. He says, if you see someone sees, scream also. As they were going, he says, someone's seeing, someone's seeing. He ran back, he says, who, where? He says, over there. Over there. You see, if person has that fear, he's not going to do different things. That's the main source. Hashem is seeing all the time. Ein ro'ah ve'ozen shomat, says Pirkei Avot. Eye sees, ear hears. V'chol ma'asecha basefer nichtavim. And all your actions are written in the book. Fear. The person is fear of Hashem. He feels Hashem every second he goes. Hashem says, you leave everything in the world and you have my fear. I'll leave everything from you, whatever gives you fear from the side. I'll take care of you. And this also similar to what says Taz Orachaim Siman Taf Resh Mem Aleph in the chapter 641. Siv Katan Aleph. Shekol mitzvah shebaasiyata hi gimara mitzvah. All the mitzvot, when you're doing the mitzvah, is the finishing of the act. For example, kigon mila. Your son is 8 days old. You give brit mila to your child, right? That's all. The mitzvah is done. What's the bracha? Ala mila. How come you don't say bracha ala shofar when you make the shofar? How come you don't make bracha on the menorah when you've done the menorah? You finish the menorah? Yeah, make a bracha. I made the menorah. I build the shofar.
When you use it, it's the bracha.
Aval mitzvah. There's some mitzvot, by finishing the mitzvah, you're not done yet with the mitzvah. When you're done with shofar, not when you build the shofar, but when you are blowing it. After you finish blowing, then the mitzvah is done. Kegon, for example, shofar, megillah, writing the megillah, sofer cannot make a bracha. Why? Because the megillah is meant to read. When you read it, then you make a bracha. But finish writing it, there's no mitzvah yet. Same thing by tefillin. En mevarchin al asiyata. Therefore, you don't make bracha on the making it. But when you make a bracha, on the using it. Even though it's important to have tefillin, but the making, it's one thing. You make bracha on using it. Same thing. Same thing. Mitzvot to have is important. But what's the main thing? Fear. This is why Hashem doesn't say, I need only fear. The fear is the secondary. No, I'm sorry, the fear is the sideway. But the main thing is mitzvot. You can't have mitzvot if there's no fear. Let's go further. Vachinami, kavanat hakatuv hikach. And also here, the explanation of the pasuk. Ma Hashem elokecha shoel me'ach ki'im ha'ir'ah. What Hashem is asking from me, but only fear, it goes like this. HaKadosh Baruch Hu shoel hakol. Hashem is asking everything. Ve'lotzeh hakol. U'msayeh et ha'adam bishmilat mitzvotav. Hashem wants everything, and Hashem helps person to keep all the mitzvot. Ki haba litayen masayin oto. When person, can you imagine? Years and years person didn't keep Shabbat, Torah, mitzvot. He wants to do something, right away Hashem sends malachim from Shamayim, and it helps him. Sometimes Hashem helps himself. Hashem says, you want to purify yourself? Right away, I'll push you. I'm here with you. I'll make you all the miracles down to you, just for you to get closer to me. As it says in Gemara, Shabbat page 104a. Ela lefishet chilat hakol hi ayilah. But the beginning of everything is what?
Fear.
The fear. To be scared from Hashem. To have fear. Scared from person is like you're scared not to get hurt. Fear is fear out of respect. I respect him, I'm not going to do it. Not because I'm going to get hurt. Because I respect. It's a different type of fear. V'akol bidei shamayim chutz mi'irat shamayim. And everything is in Hashem's hands except of fear of Hashem. That's in your hands. Mishumach yamar hakatuv ma Hashem elokecha shoel me'imach. Davka ki'im li'irah. Therefore Hashem says, since fear is in your hands, I'm asking, demanding fear from you. Sheze levado nogea ba'adam levado. And only this is, depends on the person. Aval kol shayla talui be'irah, gamu yisaye ba'em. But everything else is depends on the fear. And even that, seeing on your fear, Hashem will help you to keep all the mitzvot the way it goes. Vine, lacha shenichnasa ila ba'adam, memele uzaid ba'mitzvot, lo ta'ase. When person has fear in himself, as soon as fear enters his body, he's scared not to do sins. He is such a fresh neshama. He's scared. Oh, he like the way calls 5 times a rabbi, 20 times a rabbi. Am I allowed to do this? Am I allowed to do this? Am I allowed to go there? Am I allowed to do this? That already shows that he works on his fear. It's new creation going on here. That is getting closer to Hashem. Now you're feeling Hashem. Kedepilesh ha ra'av, as Rav Ovadze Bar Tanur explains in Baba Kama Masechet, Beperek Kama Masechet Avot, in the first chapter in Pirkei Avot in Mishnah Gimel. As it says over there, V'yi mora shamayim alechem, and fear of Hashem to be upon you. V'tzarich shetikanes bo ha'ahava nami. Where is Nisim? Rabbi Nisim. It says, fear, yeah. You have to have love as well. Once, one rabbi taught me like this. Fear is, I'm scared of Hashem. But what is love? I'm scared not to break the love.
Not to break the relationship.
Not to break the relationship. This is why you need love. If there's no love, person doesn't go far. Fear, 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 depression, scared. You have to love Hashem. What is the first word in Shema? Ve'ahavta, you have to love Hashem. How can you love? When you come to realization, everything you have is from Him. Your life, your wife, your kids, your business, your work, your house, your breathing. Your kidneys work, your eyes work, your nose, everything you're eating. You could eat, you could swallow yourself. You don't need tubes. You get up yourself, nobody picking you up. It's a big thing. We take stuff for granted. We have to look at things and say, Hashem, thank you. Every day we leave, Hashem, thank you. I got my neshama back. How many million people in the world did not get neshama back from yesterday till today? And I got it. Thank you, Hashem. When you have love, you're careful with the positive mitzvot, not to break the love. And after that, you have fear, you have love, now fix what you ruined. Look at this now. Now we are getting into the fixing process. This is the main part of the shiur today. You want to gain your Rosh Hashanah and Kippur today? It's this shiur. I would tell you, put on the shiur, Parashat Emor, and also make parentheses, preparation for Rosh Hashanah Yom Kippur. If I will hear myself before Rosh Hashanah, you should know already I will have different Rosh Hashanah Yom Kippur this year, Bezad Hashem. Look what it says. After you have love and fear, now it's time to work for
repairing,
fixing what you ruined. Dehainu, litametz bishuvato, work hard to make teshuvah. La'asot hara tov. In order to change bad into good. Gemara Yoma, in few places, says over there, I believe 778, page 78, I'm not sure of the pages, but it says over there, if you make teshuvah from love, all your sins turn to mitzvot. This is what love is. Power of loving Hashem. I'm not doing it. Oh, I want my Olam Haba. Oh, I made sin. I'm going to lose my Olam Haba. No, I made sin. Hashem, I feel bad. I got disconnected from you. I want to get connected to you. I want to feel you. I want to grow. I want to feel you closer. I want to get into loving you more. That is real teshuvah. That is changing your averot to mitzvot. Share ate yesh lo ma'asim tovim. Now he has good actions. Sheisayu min hashamayim la'aslech b'tshuvato. Once you have few good actions, now they are your lawyers. They will help you to be successful in teshuvah. What's teshuvah? Repentance. When you want to repent, you be successful in it. Okay. 4 minutes will be done. Let's get stuff straight. It's beautiful points here. Guys,
seatbelts.
Yeah.
Airbags.
Good? Good. V'yedua. And it's known. Shashofar machnis aira belibo shel adam. That shofar brings in fear of Hashem into your heart. Kedichtiv is, it says, im yitaka b'shofar, shofar ba'ir, if shofar was blown in the city, ve'am lo yecherdu, and people will not get trembled. Of course you're going to get scared. And now, since you have a fear, now he's careful to do mitzvot, not to do negative mitzvot. That we have 365. Don't do mitzvot. Negative. Tzarich sheikne ha'ahava. $248 is $365. And since he's careful with mitzvot, negative not to do, in order to fight battle over it, he needs what? He needs love. And now, this is what it means. Tik'u b'chodesh shofar. Blow in the beginning of the month, of the when the moon is new, shofar. Tichatshu ma'asechem. What's chodesh? New month. Renew your actions. Dahainu la'asod mitzvot. To keep mitzvot. Ve'achar kach yitaken ha'me'avot. Ha'me'uvat. And after you make teshuvah, you keep mitzvot, whatever was your lost in the averot that you did, now you're fixing it back. Can you imagine? You had $100,000 in a bank account. Suddenly you see one day it's 30,000. They say, why? You did some mistakes. 70,000 were taken away. But they say, you know what? Go to the corner. 3 minutes, connect yourself to Hashem. You get 70,000 back. How many times are you going to go to that corner? Mm-hmm. You're going to stay there all day, right?
3 minutes.
We're talking about physical money. How much more spiritual moment? That stays forever, forever and ever. Vezeu. Teshufar ma'asechem, and this is what it means: teshaper, to fix your actions. How? Connection with Hashem. Va'achar kach amar b'kesel leyom chagenu. And then what it says after shofar? What it says? B'kesel leyom chagenu, when the moon is hiding on the day of the holiday. Kelomar. Don't be scared because you made so many sins. Now you'll come to Hashem and say, hey, this guy stinks. Close his mind. I don't want to hear him. Don't worry about it. Hashem is always waiting for you. Hashem wants you to hear you. He was waiting 20, 30, sometimes 40 years to hear you. And he's waiting for you. Kehogen mechamata mekatregim. Hashem is not going to hear me because there's so many persecutors for me. They're against me. Don't be scared of these persecutors. Sharei en laim koach. These persecutors have no power. Lefishe en laim edim. They have no two witnesses. Shalvana nichset. Because the moon is covered. Anyone who goes against Klal Israel to be prosecutor. As Hashem covers the moon, Hashem will cover his face as well. Ve'od, and also, Le'yom Chagenu, it says what? And to the day of the holiday. She'tzalich le'amin she'akadosh baruch hu yikabel teshuvato. What means? What means day of the holiday? Because I believe when I make teshuvah, today Hashem accepts my teshuvah. Do you know, some people think kofar, person who doesn't believe in Hashem, is the one who says there is no God. Wrong. You know who's kofar? Who comes out from Yom Kippur and says, I made so many sins, I don't believe Hashem forgives my sins. That's kofar. That is kofar. He thinks his sins are overpowering Hashem. That's wrong. You make teshuvah, you have to believe in Hashem. Hashem forgives all the sins. And you're closer to Hashem as never before. Person doesn't have that, he has to work on it. It doesn't come overnight, but it's true. Emet la'amito. Hashem says, Mochel al kol avonotechem. I forgive you. Not only that, all your sins I turn to mitzvah. Kimo shekatvu aposkim, as the poskim say, sheyitol tzipornav before Rosh Hashanah. How you go? 1 second. Person goes to courthouse. How he goes?
No.
Scared. Beard. Fear. What they're gonna say? What this one will say? What that one will say? What the verdict will be? What the judge will say? Right?
Tars.
Rosh Hashanah. You now should enter Rosh Hashanah. Look at the time. In 2 days, how are you gonna enter Shabbat? Look at this. Sheitol tzipor now. Take your nails. Vigalach. Nice shaving. Vilbos levanim. Levanim. Wear white garment. Vitatev levanim. Put on yourself white. Tzitzit. Okay, today we cover up with tzitzit. Fine. Le'arot ala bitachon. Show to the trust in Hashem. She'anu botchim b'chesed ha'el she'netze b'dimus. We have trust in Hashem. We'll come out not guilty. We'll come out with a good judgment. This is Yirat Hashem. Fear of Hashem. U'biyura midrash. Last point. Guys, let's shake out. Listen to this number 7. Are you ready? Yeah. Bottom line, and it's worth it to come here. The whole week I was waiting for you. Maybe you were waiting for Zera Shimshon.
You blew it up.
But it's worth it. It's worth it. Guys, yeah, your seatbelts on? Two of you opened up. Put it back. The Biura Midrash and the explanation of the Midrash with the Shul Be'ezrat Hashem, guys, I have no idea. Just now, the student of mine, Nissan, he just texted and said his mother's surgery went well, and she's doing good. She's doing good, Baruch Hashem. It's going to be best. Refuah Shlema, Chol Chol Amo Yisrael. Hashem will make a lot of milk. Guys, I have no idea. 7 people last week texted us that their bad results turned to good. You have no idea. Hashem makes miracles every second. Let's talk positive, think positive, everything will be positive. Be'ezrat Hashem. Let's go further. U'biur ha-midrash. And the explanation of the midrash is, Eze chodesh shenichse v'yesh lo chag v'chago b'yomo. Which month moon is covered on the day of the holiday, on the holiday and on the day of the holiday. Yuvan Shapir. It's all clear. Beautiful, understood. B'ma shenachtov lekaman b'parasha. What we will explain later in parasha. Al pasuk tiku b'chodesh shofar. Regarding blow on the month, new month shofar, new moon shofar. Shachodesh Ashvi'i, month number 7.
Tishrei.
Sodoli inatzel misheva kelipot. Satan has 7 kelipot. 7 kelipot. 7 evil layers of spirits.
Evil spirits, yeah.
And when you enter to Tishrei, you take that shofar in your hands and start blowing with your full kavana. Of course, you have to have kavana lishma, to hear the shofar. Because if all the kavanas are not to hear, you lost your mitzvah, you lost your bar mitzvah. So you have to make sure you hear and you have kavana. 7 layers. You know, Yetzirah have 7 names.
Mm-hmm.
7 layers of Yetzirah wiped out.
Handicapped.
This is Hashem says, I prepared for you that you should overpower all Yetzer Haras.
On the 7th
one. Even the sun, even Yetzer Hara. Nothing there. Why? Because moon is not there. Now look what it says. She'achodesh ha'shvi'i sodo le'inatzel mi'sheva kelipot. 7th month is to be saved from 7 layers of
impurity.
Ela she'yakov mitzad echad. But Yaakov, from one side, garam she'elanu tzar ba'olam hazeh. Yaakov Avinu said, you know what? We should have a little bit suffering in this world. Why? U'mitzad acher, garam she'elanu simcha ba'olam haba. Because of this, we'll have happiness in olam haba. Ayin sham. U'mishum achi, hu nichse lefi she'u le'atid. And olam haba is covered. Why? Because it's going to be in future. Like moon is covered, olam haba is covered. ומשומחי הוא נכסה לפי שהוא לעתיד, אבל מכל מקום יש לנו חג, כלומר שאנו שמחים בשמחת הנפש אף בעולם הזה. Still we have what? We have holiday. When is the holiday? When our neshamot are clean from sins. And that is on Rosh Hashanah. We get happy. אמנם, Ikara simcha hilanu le'atid. Even though we're happy now, hard, strong happiness, the main happiness in Olam Haba. Shetiyeh ha'nefesh besimcha shlema, because the soul will be in a full happiness. Vezeu v'chago beyomo, and it's happiness. It's holiday, and it's day. When? In Olam Haba. But the bottom line, guys, I'll tell you one thing. Bottom line, anyone makes teshuva anytime, Hashem accepts and Hashem forgives. We should be able to be accepted, and all the bad decrees that came out on any one of us, those who are here or are not here, with our teshuva that we're going to make today, maybe tomorrow morning, which tonight, before going to sleep, Hashem, please forgive me for all I did wrong. Hashem will accept and everything will be gone. And only we should have good happiness. Hatzlacha, refuah shlema, al kol cholamo yisrael, v'chein yehi ratzon v'nomar amen.